In this illustration, we'll analyze thermal equilibrium under radiation. We are given that a copper sphere is suspended in a vacuum chamber maintained at 300 Kelvin. The sphere is maintained at 500 Kelvin constant temperature by an electric heater of power 210 watt. Here it is saying if the surface of a sphere is completely blackened, 700 watt of electrical power is needed of electric heater to maintain the same temperature of a sphere. We are required to calculate the emissivity of copper surface. So here we can write for equilibrium temperature, we use the rate of thermal radiation to be equal to the power of electric heater. Only in that condition, the amount of energy which is generated by electric heater will be radiated and no temperature increment will be there for the sphere. So here we can write dq by dt, which we can write initially for copper. We can write dq by dt must be Ea sigma T to power 4 minus T naught to power 4. Here we can use for thermal radiation where E is the emissivity of copper surface and we are given this is equals to 210 watt. This here equation 1. And when surface of a sphere is blackened, here we use dq by dt is now emissivity we can take as 1, this A sigma T4 minus T0 to power 4 and that should be equals to 700 watt as given to us in this equation 2. Now if we divide equation 1 by 2, this will directly result as the value of emissivity, which is 210 divided by 700. So this equals to 0.3, which is the result of this problem.